I swore the day he left me I would never fall in love again. 'Cause when you love somebody, they're only gonna hurt you in the end. So I wrapped up all my memories and I put them on the shelf. Come home to someone I can tell my secrets to. I need a heart to hold on to. I need a sweet, sweet heart like you.
Jancy, and she's a rescue by the Humane Society. And she's currently up here at Rowan Animal Clinic. And she was dropped off up here. She's a Maltese mix, probably mixed with some poodle. When she came in, she was shaved. And you can see she's been starved and sunburned. And she's probably between 8 and 10 years old. She's an adult dog. But anyway, she needs a home. She's had her heartworm check and her worm check. And she's negative on both of those. She's had all of her vaccines. She's had a dental. She's only got a few teeth, but she's eating like a horse. She's eating three times a day. She's eating AD. And this little girl really needs a home, needs a second chance on a good life. We all need second chances. We've all had tough times, and this one really has. As you can tell, she's very thin, but she's very, very, very sweet. And say, my name is Jancy. They named her after me because I've tried so hard to get her home. So I need you guys to come now to get her, though, this week or next week. Today is August the 17th, and we really need to be on a deadline and try to find this little one a home. Thank you.
Has convinced me what a lonely can come home to give me all the love I never knew. I need a heart to hold on to. I need a sweet, sweet heart like you. I need a sweet heart.
Look here, sweet girl. Look here, sweet girl. What's there doing? Look you there. Sound pretty, little thing. All right. All right. Go for a walk. Let's go for a walk.